buying a cheap desktop PC doesn't mean being stuck with an ugly plastic box. For less than even most budget systems, you can get the charmingly quirky Endless Mission 1. This thoroughly mod-looking desktop looks more like a Tivoli radio than a computer. It's got a bamboo shell surrounding a white plastic base, and the bamboo is sourced from sustainable wood supplies, naturally. There's a catch, of course. Rather than Windows, the Endless Mission runs its own custom operating system, the Linux-based Endless OS. That may sound intimidating, but the built-in web browser is Chromium, the open-source version of Google's Chrome browser. That gives you a very familiar interface to work with, plus access to web-based stuff like Gmail, Netflix, and Amazon. And there's already a ton of pre-installed software, including an encyclopedia and science and education apps that all work even when the system is offline. Now for the downside. First, you can't just go and install other apps you want as you could on a Windows desktop. And second, despite the very cool design, it just feels kind of slow even when you're surfing the web. If you keep it simple, it works okay. Just don't run a bunch of tabs and apps or video streams at once. A budget computer is always going to have performance limitations, even if it's got a very snazzy high-end look.